Jews told about Jesus, that he's the king of the Jews. So we heard that he was fasting, and he wanted to see Jesus. But he was far very short, so we climb up a sycamore tree. When Jesus reached that place, he looked up in the tree, and he saw that man Zacchaeus. He was looking down on him.
Was lost.